Hello everyone, hope you are fine. In my today's video, I am going to tell you how to add weather and clock widget to the home screen in your phone Samsung. So in any of the Samsung device, if you want to add the weather and clock widget to the home screen, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.